Yo, 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 yogis, Louise here, and this is Yoga with Louise, tips and cues to keep you safe and strong on the mat while keeping it light. If you're new here, please consider subscribing. Today, I'm going to show you how to connect to your pelvic girdle. We'll be stepping through a basic pelvic tilt. This is awesome for warming up the lower lumbar region. Let's hit the mat and I'll break it down for you. We're going to start lying down on the back. And you're going to be in a neutral spine position, allowing for the natural S-curve of your spine with the space between your lower back and the mat. From here, we're just going to be tilting the pelvis. So I'm going to use my hands to demo. Assuming that my hands are the pelvis, we're going to keep the pelvis steady, the bum and the sacrum stays connected on the mat. You're going to be tilting up towards 12 o'clock, down to 6 o'clock, and then side to side at 3 o'clock and at 9 o'clock. All right, so then let's step through. Starting in your neutral spine position, you're going to start pulling the belly button in, imprinting your lower back into the mat as you scoop up into the 12 o'clock position with your pelvis. Hold it for a breath or two, bring it back to neutral spine, and then tilt down towards your pubis at the 6 o'clock position, holding that for a breath or two. Come back to neutral spine, then simply dip the right hip at the 3 o'clock position for a breath, back to neutral, and then tilt to the left at the 9 o'clock position. Bringing back to neutral spine, let's take it now in a full revolution. So tilting up to the 12 o'clock position and running along the right side of the body, you're going to tilt towards the right. 1 o'clock, 2 o'clock, 3 o'clock, 4, 5, 6, pause. Running along the left, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Back to neutral spine. You can then rinse and repeat on the other side, but note that my bum and my sacrum stayed connected to the mat the whole time, just the pelvis tilting up, down, side to side, and then in a full revolution. That's it, the pelvic tilt. Thanks so much for watching. I hope that you found that helpful. Shoot me your comments below. I'd love to hear from you. Remember to like this video by giving me a thumbs up, share it with your friends, hit that big red subscribe button so that you get copies of videos as they're released week to week. That's it for today. Till next time, keep it light.